It's one of the first songs I think I ever learned. My grandmother taught me this song. Called The Great Judgment Morning. I dreamed that the great judgment morning had dawned and the trumpet had blown. I dreamed that the nations had gathered to judgment before the white throne. From the throne came a bright shining angel and stood on the land and the sea. And swore with her hands raised to heaven that time was no longer to be. And oh, what weeping and wailing as the lost were told of their fate. They cried for the rocks and the mountains. They prayed, but their prayers were too late. The rich man was there, but his money had melted and vanished away. A pauper stood there in the judgment. His debts were too many to pay. The great man was there, but his greatness, when death came, was left far behind. The angel that opened the record, no trace of his greatness could find. The widow stood there and the orphan. God heard and remembered their cry. No sorrow in heaven forever. God wiped all the tears from their eyes. The gambler was there and the drunkard, and they who had sold him the drink, with people who gave them the license, together in hell they did sing. And oh, what weeping and wailing as the lost were told of their fate. They cried for the rocks and the mountains, and they prayed, but their prayers were too late. The mortal man to the judgment, but self-righteousness would not do. For the men who had crucified Jesus had passed off as mortal men too. And the souls that had put off salvation, not tonight, I'll get saved by and by. No time now to think of religion, but at last they'd found time to die. And oh, what weeping and wailing as the lost were told of their fate. They cried for the rocks and the mountains. Then they prayed, but their prayers were too late.
Thank you, Hank. I'm glad we had time this morning to hear that song, because we never did get a chance to sing all of it in the other programs we've had from Mother's Best Flower.